Hi guys, welcome back to another exciting tech tutorial. Today I am going to show you how to install Bliss OS on USB drive. This setup lets you carry a fully functional operating system in your pocket. Just plug in your USB drive to any computer and you are ready to use Bliss OS without making any changes to your main PC. So let's get started. For this, we will use two USB drive, a 32 GB USB drive to create a bootable Bliss OS installer and a 64 GB USB drive for the actual installation of Bliss OS. I will walk you through each step. Okay, so first we need two things. You need to download the Bliss OS ISO file and Rufus software to make a bootable drive. So open your browser and search for Bliss OS download. And from the search result, open Bliss OS original official site. On the home page, click on download button. And here you will get different version: Bliss OS 14, Bliss OS 15, and Bliss OS 16, which is a beta version. And also you will get Bliss OS Zenith, which is not recommended for daily use. But here I am going to use Bliss OS 15, which is a stable version of Bliss OS. Okay. And I recommend selecting the version with G apps, that means Google apps, for maximum compatibility. So then click on source force tab under download and it will redirect you to source force site. And from here select the Bliss OS 15.9.2 ISO file. And after 5 seconds your download will start automatically. As you can see, the size may be around 1.9 GB, so it might take some time depending on your internet speed. You need to wait for the file to finish. But I have already downloaded that file earlier, so I am going to stop this downloaded process. Once the download complete, the file should look like this. Next, we need Rufus software. For that, once again open your web browser and search for Rufus download. And visit the Rufus official websites. Now scroll down little bit and you will get download section. So download the portable version of Rufus. This version runs directly and does not require installation. It's very small size, so within a fraction of a second files get downloaded. Great, now we have everything we need to start the setup. So let's create a Bliss OS bootable USB using the 32 GB USB drive. So insert the 32 GB USB drive into your PC. Then you need to open the Rufus software. And you will see the USB drive is detected automatically. And then click select and choose the Bliss OS ISO files you downloaded earlier. Keep the partition scheme as MBR default and keep other settings as default, and finally click start. Rufus will warn you that all your data on the USB drive will be erased. Confirm by clicking OK. Rufus will now create the bootable Bliss OS installer. The process might take a few minutes. Once done, the 32 GB USB drive is ready for use. We will now prepare the 64 GB USB drive for Bliss OS installation. So you need to insert the 64 GB USB drive into your PC. And now you need to restart your computer and boot from the 32 GB USB drive. But you need to press the desired key to entering the boot menu, usually by pressing keys like F12, F10 or Escape during startup. In the boot menu, select the Bliss OS bootable USB drive and click on Save to changes we made. When the Bliss OS installer loads, select the option Bliss OS installation and press Enter. Now we need to create two partitions on the 64 GB USB drive. We will create 1 GB partition for the boot purpose, and in the remaining space we will install Bliss OS. Okay. So now hit OK and proceed. Here it asking to select EFI system partition. So I will have to create a new partition. So select create or modify partition from the installer menu. Now choose the 64 GB USB drive SDC from the list. And press no, continue to save disk. Now select the 64 GB drive and you need to choose resize. Now create a 1 GB partition. So type 1G and hit enter. Then select type as EFI system partition from the list. Now use the remaining space to create another partition. Okay, so select new and use the remaining space and hit enter. And then you need to set its type as Linux file system. Then write the partition table by selecting the write option. Then type yes and hit enter. Now select quit to exit from the partition manager. Let's install Bliss OS on the 64GB USB type. So we need to select the EFI partition of 1GB, usually labeled as SDC1 for the bootloader. It asking to select a file system to format. So we need to format it as a FAT32. Then press enter on drive name. Are you sure to format the partition? Press yes to proceed. Then you need to select the Linux partition, usually which is labeled as SDC2 for the Bliss OS installation. Okay. And you need to format it as a ext4. Then press enter on the drive name. Are you sure to format the partition? Again press yes to proceed. You should enable OTA updates for future Bliss OS update. Select yes and press enter. In the next step, you need to choose GDAP2 as the bootloader and hit enter. The installation process will now begin. This might take a few minutes. Once it's done, you will see a confirmation message that Bliss OS is installed successfully. Now, you need to remove the 34GB USB type only. And after that, reboot your system. This time it will boot from the 64GB USB type. You can select the 64GB USB type from the boot menu also. And in the boot options, now you need to select the first Bliss OS options. And you will see the Bliss OS logo as it boots. Now you can follow the on-screen instruction to complete the initial setup, like choose a dock layout, grant permission to display over other apps, and signing into your Google account. Bliss OS is now fully installed. Now you explore its features, install apps from the Play Store, and enjoy the full Android experience on any computer. To return to Windows, you need to simply shut down the system and unplug the USB type. And that's it. You have successfully installed Bliss OS on a USB type. This setup is perfect for running a portable OS on any PC. If you found this tutorial helpful, give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more tech tutorials, and don't forget to hit the notification bell. See you in the next video.